Okay, well, let me introduce myself. My name is Ben Askren, and I am the author of Forum's Nine Patch. And so let me first tell you a little bit about myself, and then we'll go into about something about Forum's Nine Patch. And also, let me say it's 2:30 in the morning here. I just set my alarm a half hour ago. My hair is a little messed up. It's because I just woke up. And if I make any mistakes, it's because I'm operating on about 3 hours of sleep. It's so it's early here.
Good morning.
Yeah, thank you. Good afternoon. So, first off, myself, I, like you, specialize in mobile app development, but specifically in engineering and construction. I'm also a management and technical consultant for a lot of technology implementation, and I am a drinker of the Xamarin Kool-Aid, and that all started largely because in what I was doing, in my experience, I had huge needs for cross-platform mobile development, and when Xamarin came around, myself and my partners benchmarked a number of different cross-platform systems, and by far Xamarin's performance was orders of magnitude better than anything else available at the time. Professionally, I have 25 plus years as a mechanical engineer or mechanical engineer. and I hope you heard me okay.
I'm looking. Any questions?
It looks like you've been very, very thorough. Because, yeah, that's it. No questions so far.
Well, sorry.
Question, yes.
Hello. That is not working. Actually, you can shout, probably.
It's a quick question. Is there anything that forms patch introduces that you need to do for disposing forms or the elements that he's creating? So there's a lot of events that are getting created here. Do you have to dispose of anything to make sure it gets garbage?
Can you hear that, Ben? Basically, can you dispose? How do you dispose of all the stuff that the form 9 patch is going to create? Do you just take care of that, or the developer is going to do it, how do you do that?
All of the form 9 patch elements are I disposal compliant, and so if the OS starts to do its garbage collection, then that element's cleaned up. But if the OS doesn't, or if you want to be more aggressive about it, you can make a dispose call against the forms 9 patch element, and it'll clean up its mess.
Yeah.
Did I answer the right question?
We had a yep. Anything else?
Okay, anyway, it's time, so it's perfect. Thank you so much, Ben. Hopefully next year we'll meet in person.
Thank you. I appreciate it for the chance to speak. Thank you.
Cool. Speak later. Right. And thank you for participating to Monkey Fest. It's awesome.
Okay, great. Thanks, Ben.
Sleep well.
Good night.
Cheers. Bye.